Let's go with the big spender, shall we? All right, recycling items. So luck stat's gonna be important. Luck and harvesting. Take it away, boss. There you go. That's one of the two I mentioned. Right, I lose all materials, but items are cheaper. Doesn't mean I can't still lock items. Harvesting upgrade. That'll be important. And nothing else. Let's go. Double shotty. Let them stack up a bit so these can actually do their fucking job. There we go. Close range spread shot. Love it. Okay, not bad. Harvesting. There it is. That's that thing I was talking about. Harvesting again. Shotgun. Move on. At this rate, I don't really want the range to be excessive because the waves are so weak and it would take me longer to get to other places. I might miss out on having a cohesive fill. Hey! Ultimate Toxin! Welcome to the den, my friend. Thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate you. How you doing tonight, boss? As you can see, I'm slugging some slugs. Even though technically shotguns are firing buck instead of slugs, you know. I thought it was clever. At least for a second. Let's see. One reroll. It's a pretty good regen stat, but yeah, I'll take it. It's good. It's good. Even less money? You don't say. Damage modifications are reduced by 50%. Okay, so I'm gonna have to try to find a way. Keep all this going the way it is. I'm gonna want that. I think. I'll take that as well. Let's go. More enemies I get, hopefully the more materials I can grab. Because I lose everything if I don't spend it. And I want the luck stat up so I can just take my my health off of these guys. That would be nice. Okay. Alright, no, this ain't so bad. No lie. Up. With the damage modifications, I'm a little reticent to get anything that's not going to be massive. Because spending a level up or any of that kind of stuff. Damn. Now we gotta do something. None of those are really what I was looking for. Extra harvesting. Love that. Buy both of these. So how are we looking? We got 6 from an 8% increase, so that's not terrible. Melee is down, but that's okay. Because that's not really the focus now, is it? I mean, we gotta spend everything, right? Okay. Because now it's gone. And I can always replace a laser gun later, but I can't buy one after the fact. And they are pretty good boss hunters, if they're scaled well enough, because their damage output's dumb. It's insane. It's just the rate of fire that causes the main issues with the laser gun. I think I tried doing a run that was all laser guns for somebody. I can't remember who it was. But that shit was funny. Okay, up we go, we go, we go. Harvesting? That's what I'm looking for. Harvesting, yeah. Damage? Engineering can go, that's fine. Nice. That's awesome. Love that. Okay, we're out of money. Let's go. That's the rate I like. Damage and cooldown in a good spot. There you go. Luck stats coming through a little bit. We're getting boxes. I need to be picking up my glowies, though. I have no pickup radius, which is tough, because it's absolutely essential for a character like this to get everything he can. It's not like I ended up saving a lot with other characters, so I guess this isn't so bad, but damn. Right, he gets more from recycling items. That's good. Shit. It's a really nice HP boost, and I kind of need something like that right now. I'm gonna do a reroll there. Extra shotgun. Don't mind if I do. More damage. Sure. Experience up. Pickup range. Fantastic. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Luck. That'll be nice. Man. Oh, double the value of picked up materials. 5% chance. I'll take that, because that's fucking essential for this character. So, let's go. Keep the cords, my friends. I came here for two reasons. Shoot some guns and suck some dick. And I'm all out of guns. No. The line's the other way. Oh, okay. There you go. That's what I like to see. Carnage. And a ranged build's always fun, because then the projectile enemies are fair game without getting up in their face. So you gotta see that smug look get wiped away by your ammo. Hoping it'd be a box. Luck up. That's a very high luck increase. Harvesting way up. Awesome. This thing's good. Those suck. I mean, the 15% XP boost is actually pretty good, but luck is essential to my plan, so I can't get rid of it. These are awesome, however. I'm gonna buy attack speed or damage down. That's pretty rough, because they're both kind of fucked. Hold on to that one. Buy that. Reroll a shredder. Maybe. But no. Nah. I like what I'm doing right now. I ain't mad about it. But it is level 2. We're probably gonna have enough money. I could drop my level 1 shotgun, because I got 3 level 2. I should have saved that explosion damage increase, though, if I was gonna use the shredder, so I might still get rid of it. Okay, up we go. Holy shit. Come on. Come along now, children. Time to get fucked. Okay. This is going quite well. I am not in hell. If I go to buy gas, I don't go to Shell. It's nothing really personal. I just don't think they're that swell. Dr. Seuss is rolling in his grave. So I decided to go to a rave. No, shut the fuck up. Okay. Ow. Ow. Stop with the ouchies, you dick. Nice. That's some good money. Attack speed down for a super damage up. But attack speed's already fucked. I'm gonna do it because I'm gonna have to spend some in a minute. So, attack speed is fucked. Let's find a good attack speed upgrade. Hey, asking ye shall fucking receive. And now that damage boost we just got can pay for this a little bit. And we can buy this, and we can unlock this and reroll all this, and we can buff our laser gun. Or place it, get even more from recycled items. Look for a luck upgrade. That'll be good. That could be nice. This could also be good. No, my range damage is 1. That sucks. Sucks so bad. Oh, why is everything I do touch to good? Why does everything I touch turn to garbage? Okay. XP up. The luck, it's the negative luck. I don't like it. Reroll. Spend our money as wisely as possible. Nail down another luck boost. And we'll recover the damage through our HP here. Which, I know it sucks, but let's try. Now we got 2 lasers. Oh man, the shotguns are still doing just fine without the level 1. I was a little worried, but this wave ought to give us enough money off of our harvesting boost. And there's another item we could potentially recycle now for more money because of that extra 35% we got. That'll probably stack on top of his innate ability as is, so that's pretty cool. Try not to skip too much of the glowies. That's what I want. I want my glowies. I want my glowy back ribs. I want my fuck it. You all get the joke. Everybody knows about baby back rib commercials that our parents used to think were hilarious. Even though we were born in 93. Right? For sure. Absolutely. Yeah. Okay, this is going well. More boxes. More boxes, more glowies. Give me... all of your blood is mine. Almost 500. Looking pretty good. No. Recycling is now good. My engineer stat is 0. I'll take the XP boost. Oh, but that's a lot of money. That's a whole bunch of money. And it's luck down. Right, we're skipping the luck down because I need luck. Damage up. Thank you. Holy shit. Harvesting. Up. Extra enemies, please. Extra attack speed. Sure. Luck, this thing. Let's find some speed boost, shall we? Range damage. Better SMG. Okay. Luck down. No thank you. Pickup range. Health drone. Awesome. Crit in place of damage. Sure. A little bit's fine. Don't get carried away with that, though. Free roll. Harvesting way up. That's gonna be sick. Range and attack speed. In place of lifesteal, that's fine. I'm not banking on that thing at all. That was a nice little run. Can we get some more money? I know it ain't wave 9 anymore, but we can still kill you guys, so I'm gonna do it. I tackled that shit like it was a fucking board meeting. Well, let's see. Attack speed is down 14% from last wave, so... I should be wearing my business clothes while I'm doing this. Spoiler alert, I don't know where any of my formal attire is. Hey, it's a box guy. Give me your box, guy. Yeah. Yeah, you like that. I definitely need to be boosting my damage more than I have been. That's what the next 2 should be. Another box guy? Hey, what's up, dude? Give me your blood. Oh, fuck, he's still alive. I only have 13 seconds and he ran away. Fuck, where did he go? Come back here. Wait, did he die? I think he died. I'm gonna die. Oh, God. No, I'm fine. Everything's fine. How are you? Everything is fine. Yep. Just like I said. Wait, there were 2 boxes. I swear I saw 2. What the fuck? Luck down? Fuck you. Damage up. Absolutely. Armor could be nice to boost, just so I can do other shit, but let's stick with the offensive angle we're taking here. Range damage needs to go up. That's part of the problem. Yes. For fucking sure. Right, we gotta spend everything, or else it's gone, so that's fine. Yeah, speed's in the hole, fuck that. Harvesting up, essential. What else can I get? Oh, I have a free roll, that's right. More trees, awesome. Luck stat up. Yes, that will be wonderful. Dodge while stationary, that'll tie in well with this guy. Extra attack speed. Okay, one more free roll. We don't have a medigun on, and I'm fine with that. Because I think we just bought a thing that tells you to go fuck yourself if you have a less than homogeneous gun set. So I have 3 different weapons, and that means I have 9 attack speed down, because it's 3% per thing. Okay, So maybe I can drop this for an SMG if it comes along again, like a good one, or another shotgun. We'll see. Try to reduce the negative impact of that, or I'll get a really nice, like, 15% attack speed increase, but I'm really happy to have that 30% damage added onto that, and the range damage thing that I had as well. That was pretty cool. Okay. Gosh, yeah. This game's a little more cerebral than I would have anticipated, but that's alright. Get out of here, big bony dude! Nobody likes you. They only invite you to the parties because they knew you'd find out on Facebook the day after. You dick. Oh god, is my damage so low that those little guys can actually slug out my SMG at level 3? That's bad. That's like... that's upsetting. What have I been doing? I've been frugal. That's what I've been doing. I've been frugaliating, as you know. Hopefully I can sell some of these items. Singular. No, that's a luck stat boost. That's awesome. Taking the fuck out of that. Right. Range damage is only 3. That needs to be higher if I'm gonna survive. Range? 74. I'll leave it be. God, that's a nice health boost. That's a really nice health boost, but I'm... fuck. I'm doing this. Okay. Luck up. That'll at least take that extra range thing I just did. That thing. What else? Oof. Oh, man. Fuck. I want that, but I'm going to lose even more attack speed. That doesn't matter. 0.07 seconds? It's fine, even with the modifier, if it were to go down further. I'm taking it. Of course I'm taking it. When I can afford it, I'm taking that shit. We'll lock that in. No, because it's a negative luck stat, but 8 HP. Could be nice. Get me at least over 50 by the time we make it to wave 15. Ugh. Lifesteal and speed. Nah, not doing that one. Not doing that one. We're not doing that. Oofta. Oofta. Oofta inga ferga. If I said anything upsetting, I was making noises that sounded roughly German. I didn't mean to say anything. I'm sorry. If I did actually say anything at all. I know oofta is kind of like an exclamation, or at least I think it is. I haven't studied German at all, so please, if I've offended you, allow me to apologize and make amends. Good. Items. More items, please. Health. Oh, the range damage is so shit. It is trash. I am trash because of it. Get out of my way, squishies. You know not what you do, squishies. Come back here, box guy. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Boxes. I want food, not boxes, damn you. Health drone, please. Oh, fuck. Nice. Okay, extra boxes. That's good. An expression of dismay. Sure. Right, I forgot I have stationary upgrades. What the fuck am I doing running around all over the place like an asshole? Harvesting. Sorry, damage. Okay. Harvesting. So first, yes. We're actually gonna recycle these. Get money. After fucking bitches. Oh. Oh. Oh, hi there, buddy. How are you? Oh, man. Wait, if I recycle this, I'll have enough. Here goes! And we still only have a negative 9 because this thing. And there's still 3 styles of weapons. If I get another one of these, the SMG's out. Like, fuck it, it's gone. Crit chance for 1 HP. I can't buy it, so... actually, no, I don't want it. I don't want it. More of that. Oh my god. Oh my god, wait. 50% attacks while standing still. And I'll be at negative 23 movement speed. Okay, sure, lock that guy in. Let's roll again. Oh man. This is shaping up to be interesting. Material pickup, that'll be nice. We're turning into quite the tank, but my armor stat is pretty shit for that. Can I get the couch? Because that would turn this whole play around. This would be a surefire victory. Because that turns negative speed into regen, I think. And it takes 15 more off. And I'm about to be at negative 26, so please, if there is a god for Brotato, send me the fucking couch. And I'll take the armor. I'll need that. I'll need it. It's just absolutely imperative at this point. Let's go. Let's see how these miniguns do. With the 50% attack speed increase, of course. Actually, without it, they're just fine. Oh my god. Yeah, sorry, SMG. You're on the way out if I find another one of those. Guaranteed. That is, it is assured. There is no doubt in my fucking mind. Oh man, look at that. Look at that. That's fucking beautiful. Yeah, I cleared Danger 5 because I got three of those on the Scout. Or whatever build has the extra damage per range, I think. No, that's the Assassin or whatever. It was something else, but we were doing okay. Even with reduced range damage, these things are still chewing through the group pretty well. But I'm gonna miss out on a lot of glowies if I don't get in here. I gotta be careful, I don't wanna die. Yeah. Just slowly moving. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Oh, that was gross and terrible. Recycle for money, pick up. Thank you. Okay, let's focus on this. That is very bad. Luck is fine. Let's go for an actual range down. Oh, fuck yeah. Didn't even let me... Oh, I haven't bought it yet. That was only a 25% increase. But that was also only a negative 10... A negative 13% movement speed. Oh, God. Dodge and harvesting. No, I can't lose a range damage. I absolutely cannot. It's not possible. Like, you can't do that to me. I will not allow it. Drop that in there. I still don't take any kind of hit off of that other thing. Range damage, armor. Armor's at 5. Oh, Jesus. Godspeed, you magnificent bastard. Hopefully that 30%. Oh, range is shit still. That sucks. I wanted it to be going on dudes as soon as they spawn, but we'll just have to try and fix that later. I think we got a range damage upgrade with the monocle, so... Monocle Lewinsky. Oh, Hillary. Oh, you're gonna let me butt fuck tonight, Hillary. Oh, Hillary! It's a little, United States history for you. Bill Clinton was a demon in the sack. Oh, I heard lots of crunchies. That's not good, but it's also not bad. Now with my extra, I think material and item pull range, I think we're doing okay. Oh yeah, we're surviving, but we're not collecting all the glowies I want to be picking up. No item boxes either. Shit. Harvesting? I'm thinking range damage again, if I can find it, for fuck's sake. There it is. That's great. Love that. Melee and elemental. No. No. Harvesting. Enemies. Attack speed. Yeah. More money. Less problems, coincidentally enough. Super shotguns. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, attack speed. Enemy speed down. That's good. Hold on to that. Reroll again. Luck. Even more. Even in place of damage, that's fine. This thing. Let's go. Let's see how this works. I have two health drones on the field now, so hopefully they'll... Yeah, I can just keep switching back and forth between them. And I'll always have support from one, if not the other. I'll try not to deviate too far, because I can't move. And getting back to them is going to be the worst if I have to do that, so. Oh, man. Stand still and get that extra 50% attack speed. Holy shit. It's actually, I still think I got to keep if I use the soldier technique of just kind of stepping gently to one side. And I got a decent pickup range, too, but I want to keep moving. Holy shit, look at this. If that ain't carnage, I don't know what is. Miniguns! Thank you! There's a box over there. I want to sell what's in it if I can. 848, fuck me, what is my harvesting? Luck, all the way up. Range damage, yeah, that's a good one. 480, Jesus. Bob the Cat, hey, how's it going? The thing goes... Skit, kitty, pop, pop, pop. It fucking does, though, like, dear God. These guns. This, oh, what the fuck? I forgot, this guy probably has a harvesting boost. That's why it's so fucking high. Luck is in a good spot. Attack speed even higher would just be delightfully unreasonable. Man. Yeah, what's that? Yeah, harvesting increases by 50%. Oh my god, that's the highest harvest I've ever had. Oh, armor up, that's good. Speed is irrelevant. Damage and HP are good. Luck, higher. I'm not putting more enemies on this board. I'm putting more enemies on this board. Even at the cost of, 8 harvesting. More range, that's really good. This is good, this is good, that's great. That's good, let's buy that, let's buy that, let's buff that. Awesome. That's great, I'll take it. We'll buy that again next time. We'll buy that right now. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is this? It's disgusting. And wonderful, all at the same time. And now we have a heinous amount of enemies on the board. Well, let's take a look, actually. How many have we added? Let's see. That's 20% more enemies. And we put a mouse on, so that's going to be another 10, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so we have 40% extra. No, that's wrong. 30%. We will have 40 after that. And it's not going to be a problem at all. Motherfuckers can't even touch me. Get the hell out of here. Set this harvest into work, sir. I know the wave hasn't heated up all the way, but I have a feeling that that extra 30% of enemies aren't gonna do shit. But fall before a hail of bullets. Sometimes you really gotta push things to get the most out of them. I could have backed off and stopped adding troop numbers, but it looks like we're keeping up with the spawn rate quite amicably. Lucky for us, there's one health drone up there. That'll be good. If I stand still, I get a 50% attack speed increase. I just don't want to stand too still, because then I miss out on the chance to grab this shit. And the match is almost over, and these motherfuckers can't do anything. Oh man, look at that. Sure, why not? Range damage, yes please. Mouse that thing. Extra armor? Yeah. Could be good. Excuse you, sir. Yep. That just fucking happened. Range and attack speed up. Well, I mean, sure. Gonna hold on to that for a second. Extra harvesting. Probably a good idea. We don't really have that much, so the damage down isn't looking too good. I think I'll buy this right now because it's relevant per wave, but I'm going to save that. I'm going to save that because I want that damage boost back, and that'll cover just about all that I just spent to get that massive 654. Oh, why do I need that much? You guys can't, I don't know if you can see that. Hold on, let me show you so you can see that. Let's just get rid of all this. Look at this fucking shit right here. Who playing this game needs any of that? This guy. This fucking dude right here. That's who. All right, bring back the fun stuff. Let's go. All right. We've spent our money. 0.06 second cooldown. 0.1. Oh, man. That's weak. You're weak, SMG. Get out of here with that 0.69. Let's fucking go, dudes. Oh man, those guys can take a fucking beating in wave 17. But the knockback's good enough to keep them off my ass, which is good. Lord knows I need it. If anybody gets up in my face when I'm only armor 6, I'm fucked. 66 HP? I'm glad I stuck with the hardcore offensive angle, though, because if I tried to balance them, this would not work. I would not have made it here. And I was happy to get that 20 range boost as well. Oh, we're getting boxes. Oh my god. That is gross, dude. Level 4 minis are gross. In the best way possible. Come here. Come here, you stupid motherfuckers. Eat lead. Get fucked. I don't care if there's a 40% troop increase. It's like nothing. It's like a stiff breeze when I'm wearing a windbreaker. Barely even feel it. Look at that. Sure. No, I'm gonna sell that. More money, please. More money, please. More range damage, please. Okay, now we have a level 4. Let's think carefully about this. 4 armor. Not really digging it. I think I want to stick on the offensive angle. If we can get another ranged... Harvesting does not need to go higher, neither does luck. Range damage is where it's at. Get that shit. Extra armor, that's fine. We're gonna keep that thing, because I don't want to cap my HP in case I find a really nice one. Those are fun. Extra troops, thank you. I mean, technically, yes. That could work. Yeah, I'll try it. It's a bit risky this late in the game, but I'll try it. Attack speed.
Ooh, kill him!
More damage. We're going for it. I think we're gonna, actually. I think we're genuinely going to kill him. Extra HP. I want all the extra HPs that I can get. Range damage up. Dodge. Fuck it. Lifesteal. Yeah, I'll sacrifice a bit of harvesting. Monkey, HP for materials. That's good. Fuck yeah, dude. Getting all the reds. I'll mix those two together. That'll be nice. Harvesting up even higher. Do I dare? Short answer is yeah. They'll still have a chance for a reroll. It'll be good enough. More damage. And instantly attract material. That's fine. That's a good lock set. I like those. I want all of those next round, so. Don't fuck this up, me. Doesn't look like I can, me. But there's always room for it in the last few waves. No matter how good something looks, you can still lose it if you become complacent. So, let's not do that. Keep fucking these things all the way up. Game's not even rendering shot sounds fast enough. It's just they're too much. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're a slow mover, that's for sure, but we're a mobile fortress. Now that would imply armor, actually. I don't think that's accurate. Accurate. I said accurate. Almost. Oh, 1300. Oh, yeah? I'll take some extra money. We'll drop a turret. No. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'll do this, though. I think I'm actually gonna do this, though. Yeah, I did it. Drop on in there, you slick son of a bitch. We'll save that for one more wave. Extra damage. No. Yes. Yes. No. Armor up. Armor up. Fuck you, basic ass level 2 SMG. Oh, we're all red, baby! We're all red. Level 4 is across the board. Doesn't fucking matter. And our attack speed's looking pretty healthy for that bomb we had. Regen is doubled. Regen is shit. I'm not wasting my money on that. Yeah, no, I'm actually pretty stoked off of that. This is the first time I've had a full level 4. Okay. Armor's at 12. Could be higher, so we're gonna do that. I'm gonna do that, and then after wave 19, I'm slapping this on for the final wave. Because my HP cap won't matter, but at least we'll get another 5 after whatever the fuck this is. Let's go, boys! Let's fucking go! My damage output! Over 9,000. Bro! Probably. At least in a total round. Not at once, because that would be fucking ridiculous. But I ain't worried about shit. God, I wish they had full stat readouts, and they may well. I think that's the secondary thing. I'll have to take a look at that window. It's just not even, like, it doesn't even matter. These guys aren't here. I don't care if I've added 45% troops to the map. There's nobody on it. It's just me and a bunch of materials. That's the whole game. Me and materials, nothing else. I'm putting this shit on YouTube tomorrow because this is a godlike round. Oh, man. This is insane. Look at this. They can't even start their charge attack, and I can't move fast enough to pick up all this shit. And the harvesting stat. Dear fucking God. Look at all those, fucking, like, fruity things. Oh, fuck you. Give me your money. Fuck you. Sure. Like that. Why not? I don't know. Should I bring it from negative 31 up to negative 19? That's what that is. Attack speed up. Fuck you. Buy this. Harvesting is irrelevant at this point. Dodge is also in the ground. I don't care. Nope. Yes, abso-fucking-lutely. Tree thing, whatever, who cares. Yeah, right. Oh! What the fuck? One shotgun's out, I'm putting in the mini. I like the SMGs, but there's no way their damage output can scale to this shit. Because of the 0.06 seconds. Wait, hold on. It is level 4. Wait. If I get rid of both shotguns, then that means these things, that this thing, it'll only be negative 6 instead of negative 9 for both of them. And that means all of my attacks will be under 10 milliseconds for cooldown. That's risky, but it's gonna give me a fuck ton of money, so I'm doing it. Boom. It's not all red anymore, but I don't fucking care. Because it is absolutely incredible. Next. Luck down. My luck stat's in a good place, and some extra regen could actually keep me in the match a bit, so I'm gonna take it. No, fuck you. Range damage up. Yes, please. Range damage up. Absolutely. Speed? Nah. Range damage up. Sure, why not? Just got a bunch of free regen, so drop a turret, buy a free roll. I'm still watching the handcuff price because I don't want to miss that. Not getting the piggy banks. Attack speed up in place of 2 damage. Oh, fuck, I missed the handcuffs. God damn it. Hey, that's all right. Damage up. Range speed, range damage. Let's fucking go. I'm not even upset about the handcuffs because this shit. Oh my god, we're already chewing through the man. What did you want to do here? What did you think was gonna happen? Who do you think you fucking are? Excuse me, sir. Feel my hot, steely cock in your buns, bro. It's over. Shit, that was not even a problem. That's the real shit. That was a stupid tough round. By the end, it wasn't even a problem, bro. A bowler hat? Fuck yeah. This is disgusting. I don't doubt that the shotguns probably would have chewed through them faster, but this was just a lineup I had to have. Look at that. Look at that shit. What is this? 0.05 milliseconds, or 0.05 seconds. 5 milliseconds on cooldown. Damn.